10 or 10. Beautiful hitch kick to bow and arrows. Very difficult action. One go of the foot and re-catch the other foot. Very solid. Nice jump sequence right here. Triple toe touch. Standing back tucks. Very nice. One thing you notice with this squad is their uniforms is a little bit different. Rather than have the traditional cheerleading skirt and top, it's almost more of a gymnastics, a lycra fabric, but it really works well with this all-star look. And of course, the rhinestones, I always love the glitter. Beautiful inside hitch pyramid. Again, the judge is looking for the transitions in and out, lots of action throughout the floor. So far, besides that first mistake on the basket toss, it's been a great routine as they finish out performing to Beyonce. This team finished third place last year and in 06. They were champs back in 05. They've never finished lower than fourth. Here at Cheerleading World.